is a pass to Patrick and a goal! The save made by Markstrom just like that. Patrick almost on the board. We'll see. He certainly looks like he's flying out there in the shift. He's tackled here, but no penalty as he tried to accentuate it a little as well. And the Canucks able to clear it out by Besser, getting that puck to set away. Shvatko Gudas is back. He'll take it all the way back behind his own net as he is pursued all the way back there by the former Leaf, Josh Levo. Flyers will move it up to center. Jake Voracek dumps it into the Canucks zone. Better defenseman Alex Engler back for it, but the Flyers get to it. Centering pass for Wayne Simmonds. Couldn't really get a shot off. The puck dribbles to Markstrom, and he'll cover up. But the Flyers nearly getting the start they wanted as Nolan Patrick went in on goal.
Yeah, the new look line getting a great scoring chance. Michael Raffel with the pass. Nolan Patrick tried to slip it through the five hole on Markstrom. Markstrom has played extremely well recently for the Vancouver Canucks, and there he does a nice job keeping his stick down and knocking that puck away from Nolan Patrick, who was in alone.
Now the Couturier line is out. They also pushed that puck toward Matt Marchand, who's playing very well for the Canucks here of late. He's won three in a row and has been stopping a lot of pucks. Flyers in the forecheck. Here's Simmonds able to get to this loose puck. And now Couturier spins it back around behind the Vancouver net. Edmund was canceled there by Voracek, but it's Panev. Just Panev will move the puck along. Little Horvat lost the puck. Flyers have it. Simmonds trying to center it. Block. It comes back to Simmonds. Gets a shot off as he is buried with a check. Marched from the save. Simmonds pops back up and gets back in there. As the Flyers off to a quick start here. Putting pressure on the Vancouver net.
Dave Hakstol has to like the way his new lines have looked here to start this game. Simmonds getting a scoring chance there. He attempted a pass on the first play, and the shot was the right play, and he eventually got it to the net. Markstrom made a stop with some traffic arriving on the scene. Couturier right there looking for a rebound if it was available.